We're going to take you on a journey before decades of some of the worst football violence ever caught on film.